Let me rewind this poem and catch this audience up on why I said I love you in advance. Now I'm afraid to fall in love with you for fear that your arms may not be wide enough to catch you. But I'm more afraid of not loving you at all. See, you step to me with the boldness of an army of 10,000 against one, overthrowing my territory, only to make me a part of your love's kingdom. Stopping our busy lives long enough to bear hearts, chest to breast, experiencing the many pleasures that only divinity can measure, and now only poetry can describe. Now this I love you, it came as a simplistic surprise, and when the beauty of a beachside sunrise and leaving no room for anything but love, close to you as your air.
Okay.
Right. And you inhale me and exhale us. And this is love's best and not meaningless lust. So if I could speed up to the point that I will write about how we met, ever love, spend a lifetime loving, sharing, caring, storing each other. To mention those lazy days under the covers, because we are friends as well as lovers. But let me soon confess the love that I will soon possess, and let me unveil my heart right from the very start to you, the one that I appreciate. And let me say above any of life's circumstances,